Bakker, naturopath. Thanks for coming back. Artificial sweeteners. How do they make people obese? Are they linked with stroke? Are they linked with heart disease? They are. There are many studies now that show that there, in fact, are. There is a link between artificial sweeteners and an increased risk of stroke, and it's quite a significant risk. The interesting thing is you've got these fat tissues in your body, adipose tissues, with these special cells called GLUT, GLUT4 cells. These are little receptors that sit on the fat cell themselves, and they uptake sugar. So when a person eats sugar, a larger person, these cells can become or take up more glucose and convert it to fat and make a person bigger and bigger and bigger. Now, a study that was conducted not that long ago found artificial sugars can in fact increase the amount of GLUT4 receptors on fat cells, making a person even bigger and bigger and bigger. So that study was published not that long ago, and which is quite shocking, showing that artificial sweeteners in fact make people fat and not skinny. So they're the wrong kind of a sugar to have. I find them disgusting. I can't stand them. They're very dry taste in the mouth. Nothing compares with honey, I find. Pure honey out of my beehives, I mean, it's just such a beautiful sweetening agent to use compared to, say, sucralose or aspartame or junk like that. So why don't they just stick it all in a rocket and ship it to Mars, all that stuff, and put Donald Trump on the same plane. Get all that junk out of here, you know? Why do people even have this need for these kind of artificial sweeteners? It's just beyond me. So unfortunately, now 40% of the world's population now considered obese. These are sort of measures that governments seem to put into place to think that they work by, you know, still giving people a sweet treat. But in fact, what we're doing is making people fatter and not skinnier with these artificial sweeteners. One day it'll all come out, all this junk will all come out. Science is killing us, people. Thanks for tuning in.